नमस्ते एवरीवन, दिस इज संदीप एंड वेलकम टू माय चैनल ओनली स्टडी। आवर टुडेस टॉपिक इज डिटरमिनेंट्स, बट बिफोर वी बिगिन आई वांट यू ऑल टू सब्सक्राइब दिस चैनल एंड प्रेस बेल आइकन नॉट टू मिस द कमिंग वीडियोस। लेट्स स्टार्ट। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस डिटरमिनेंट्स। सो व्हाट इज अ डिटरमिनर? अ डिटरमिनर इज अ वर्ड दैट कम्स बिफोर ए नाउन टू शो हाउ द नाउन इज बीइंग यूज्ड इन ए सेंटेंस, राइट? सो इट इज क्लियर दैट अ डिटरमिनर ऑलवेज कम बिफोर अ नाउन, राइट? सो इट इज क्लियर एंड इट शोज हाउ द नाउन इज बीइंग यूज्ड, राइट? आई होप इट इज क्लियर। लेट्स know about its kinds. So there are four kinds. I forgot to write here. Four kinds of nouns are there. Number one is article, then after demonstratives, then after possessives, then after quantifiers. Let's discuss them one by one. Now here is the chart that you have to make on your notebooks. Okay, this is the chart. In this way you will make your chart. Then after, let's see them one by one. So first of all, articles. What is an article? You know, in your previous classes you will have learned about articles, so I'm not going to tell you about that. What is an article and how are they used? So let me tell you, articles determines which noun the speaker is referring to, right? Now there are two types of articles, indefinite articles and definite articles. So indefinite articles are a and an, and a definite article is the. Okay, so indefinite article is a general version of noun, right? And definite articles is a specific version of a noun. Let's make it clear. Now look at the example. This is the example. A book is man's best friend. Now there are so many books and we are generally talking about book, right? So we are writing a here. Okay, a book is, we are not we are talking generally about books. Okay, then after here, when we make it specific, we use the. For example, we are talking about a specific book, Bhagavad Gita. Okay, so Bhagavad Gita is one of the holy books of Hinduism, right? So here this is definite article. I hope it is clear. Let's move to the next one. Now demonstrative pronouns. Demonstrative pronouns are this, that, these, those. And what do they do? They point something specific in a sentence, right? For example, please give me that book. This apple is sweet. Now here I have put a picture here. Let me make it visible to you. This apple, right? This apple, that apple, these cherries, those cherries. Okay, it is for here. I have mentioned here, there. Means if it is near to you, it will be this. If it will be away, then that. If there will be two near, then these, or two or two plus. Okay, and there are two or two plus and away from you, then you will use those, right? So this is the use. Now we have next possessives. So possessives are my, his, her, their, etc., right? They show ownership. Okay, for example, my book, this is my book. He ate his apple. Okay, now here the picture I have put here. I love her style. So this boy is talking about this girl's style, that he loves her style. So her is showing possession, right? I hope it is clear. Let's move to the next one. Now they are quantifiers. Quantifiers are some, few, little, much, more, etc. And they indicate quantity. Okay, the quantity of noun in a sentence, right? Now look at the examples. I need some books. Okay, he wants more milk. And the example I have put here, there are about this. There are a few apples or there are some apples. And about this, there are a lot of apples, there are many apples. And about this, there are no apples, there aren't any apples. I hope it is clear to you. In next video, in next lecture, we'll know more about them, right? Now, here is the homework for you students. Revise this topic, write and learn, check your notebook, keep revising, be ready for the test. And for the parents, keep the child busy, keep asking questions, give positive remarks, prepare the child for the test. Once again, I want you all to subscribe the channel, like and share the video, and also don't forget to press the bell icon. Now, stay home, stay safe. Thank you.